Right now, we're counting down the days until the 2020 NFL draft, and it's no doubt that this year is going to look dramatically different than in years past. Still, we want to talk about the Denver Broncos draft needs, and for that, I'm going to bring in Michael Spencer out of CBS Denver. How's it going, Michael?
Hey, I'm good, Katie. Thanks so much for having me on.
Hey, we're working from home right now in a similar situation for managers of NFL teams for the NFL draft. I want to ask you, plain and simple, what are some of the Broncos' needs this year?
Well, they need a wide receiver and they need an offensive lineman. And people in Denver are tired of hearing about how they need an offensive lineman, but that has been the case really for the last several years. I mean, even going back to the Super Bowl 50 year with Peyton Manning, their offensive line wasn't as good as it could have been. And so that's a big need for them. They've got some issues with Garrett Bowles at tackle. People here in Denver know all about that. Juwan James, who they signed as the highest paid right tackle in NFL history at the time, last offseason, didn't even play a full game for them in 2019. So they've got some issues there. They also need to replace their center in Connor McGovern, who left to go to the Jets. They signed Graham Glasgow, who could play inside, play center or guard. But they've got big needs at offensive line. And then wide receiver. They have a wide receiver number one in Cortland Sutton, but the issue would be who can be that second wide receiver. And they have yet to have anybody kind of step up to cement themselves in that role. So I would look for them to go wide receiver and offensive line early in this draft.
And then kind of switching gears a little bit, Michael, I want to ask you, there's so much uncertainty in the world right now and in the sports world, no different. How might the current climate and the COVID-19 pandemic affect the NFL season this year? Do you think that it's going to impact it early on or the whole time?
Yeah, I mean, my gut tells me that it will be impacted somewhat. Obviously, with this coronavirus pandemic, things are changing daily, right? And so, I mean, there is some optimism that maybe things are going to start to turn around. But when you look at it, the teams are already missing out on some of their offseason workout stuff, right? And so when you look at a young team like the Broncos, that's going to have a big effect on them. Drew Lock played in the last handful of games last season, but he had plans to work out with his wide receivers this offseason, a la what Peyton Manning used to do. And those plans had to get scrapped due to social distancing, due to them wanting to be, you know, socially responsible in that regard. So that is going to have an impact on the Broncos specifically moving forward. They're not going to have as much time. They certainly didn't have as much time this offseason to work as they would have liked. And so that's going to have an impact on them once the season begins. And I do think that the season will be at least maybe delayed just a little bit. Certainly, I think training camp is going to look a little bit different. I know the NFL wants to start on time. I don't know that that's a reality. And so I think it'll be interesting to see what happens in the NBA, the NHL, Major League Baseball, and then how the NFL handles this, because they're going to have the opportunity, if they want to look at how the other three leagues are handling this before they have to make a decision on actual games being played. And that might be to their advantage.
That's a really good point, Michael. Thank you so much for joining me today and for talking all things NFL. And even though there is a lot of uncertainty right now, one thing we do know for sure is that the NFL draft is taking place. It's starting April 23rd. That's next week. Katie Johnston for CBSDenver.com.